What's going on, people? Just chilling here with Boss. Yo, Bossy, come here! Jump up. Say hello to the people. Look in the fucking camera, dick. Look in the camera. Look! Here! Yeah, fucking get out of it. Get out of it. So I'm chilling here with Boss, yeah? Basically, I'm going to film in Dubai tonight. Ace Hood. If you don't know who he is, he's got a track out called Hustle, 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 Hard. He's got a track out called Hustle Hard. He's got a track out called I Woke Up In A New Bugatti. He's got a couple of big tunes out, so check him out, Ace Hood, yeah? Basically, he's a very underrated rapper, artist from America, but they've decided to bring him out to Dubai to show him that they appreciate his... Get the fuck away! Now! Basically, they're bringing him out to Dubai to show that they show him and his peoples that they appreciate. Stop! He's being a dickhead now. I'm telling you, as soon as I called him over, he's being a dickhead. You fucking relax yourself. I'm not playing games with you. Move. Stop it. Basically, yeah. They're bringing him out to Dubai to show him that they appreciate, good musicians, artists, rappers. They appreciate that shit. They understand that shit. So they're bringing him out here. And yeah, it's going to be a good performance from him, hopefully. A good event. It's at Mavida. Mavida's one of the biggest, best nightclubs in Dubai. And they've called your boy FND to come cover the shit. And yeah, I'm going to do that shit. I'm not feeling the best at the moment. I'm still a bit under the weather, as you can tell probably by the sound of my voice. It's all bungdy bung booze. But yeah, I'm going to Dubai. I'm going to kill it, inshallah. I'm going to kill it, hopefully. Fingers crossed. Wearing the Hubie today. Hublot, Big Bang, Diamond. And yeah, basically, I've had a long fucking day. Sorry to swear. But I've had a long fucking day. Sorry to swear again. But I've had a long day, though, seriously. I've got my UK driving license out here. I went, your visa and everything sorted out. I just finally got my visa sorted recently. It's supposed to be sorted straight away, but there's loads of different issues going on. And I'll be honest with you, the UAE isn't the easiest place to get things sorted. I mean, I used to always get pissed off at the UK and stuff about how they sort shit out. But to be honest with you, they're a million times better than they are out here. Just the police, the government in general, the medical stuff, the visa stuff, everything just takes so long because you just go around all these different roundabouts. Not literally, just saying. It just feels like you're going round and round and round in circles. And basically, yeah, was driving around all day trying to find this place to get my driving license transferred from UK to UAE. And it was a bit of a ball ache, to be honest with you. It took me about two and a half hours to actually find this place. Going around all over the place. I went all over, man. Asked for directions about 10 times. I got given wrong directions a few times, and then given directions, but they made me go around where I need to go around, different areas and stuff, which is ridiculous. So I would have probably been better to go and just find them. And by the way, people must be saying, use TomTom, use on your phone that maps shit. It does not work because they change things out here. So as you know, this place has been made in 41 years. Everything you see right now wasn't here 41 years ago. It was just desert, yeah? So they're constantly changing the roads and the buildings, and everything's changing and moving. So it's just pretty ridiculous to try and work it out through TomTom. It doesn't work, or maps, because they change too much. So you pretty much got to ask for directions or just wing it. So I winged it half of the way. I asked for some directions. But basically, it took me 2.5 hours to find this part of the place. Found it, went in, but were closed. That department, but they wasn't closed. It's obviously open. But that department where they deal with the licenses, that was closed until Sunday. Now today's Thursday. So unfortunately, I'm driving around with what they call an illegal driving license until it's, renewed. But I've got to go to Dubai and I'm not getting a fucking taxi or a bus or a train or whatever. I'm driving there, bro. And I've got to come back at 4 or 5 in the morning. I'm not getting a taxi. I'm driving, bro. So say what you got to say. I mean, Holly's going to be pissed off. Holly's like a very legit woman, you know what I mean? She sticks to the book with everything. She's very legal with everything. She's very upright with everything. She's a good woman. Now I'm a good guy as well, but when shit like this happens, I'm not going to beat her on the bush, man. I'm not going to give her that sass. If they put me in the prizzy, I'll go in the prizzy, you know what I'm saying? Because it's not my fault, man. This is bullshit the way this shit works. Why would you close the department at 3:30 or 4 in the afternoon it was when I got there. That's what I like to know. Why they close at 3:30, 4 o'clock? I think he actually said they close at 2 o'clock. I got there at 3:30, 4. So I wasn't too late, but still, why are they closing that early, man? Why? Why? Bro, sort out. So basically, yeah, that's my little rant about that. I mean, the country's a nice place, but just they just need to get their ass, their ass into gear, basically, and get their fingers out of their asses or whatever. Because they just don't know how to do things out here, but they just take their piss with everything. I mean, Holly's had issues with Etihad as well, but I'm not going to go into that. Just they just need to sort it out, man. And they don't show you this stuff, you know, when they're like, welcome to Dubai, the place where you just fucking, it's so amazing. It is amazing. I always big it up, and I live here, and I love it, yeah, but they're not gonna show you this stuff, which is the shit about this place. There's a lot of shit about this place. Anyway, forget that, yeah? Forget that right now. That was my long day. I took Boss with me as well, so he's even more pissed off, because he was in the car with me the whole time. He was looking at me like, what the fuck, Harris? He usually just goes in the car around the shop to grab food or whatever, or he's in the car when I go pick up Holly and stuff. He's never in the car that long. He's in the car for 2.5 hours. He was thinking, what's going on here? I brought him home and gave him some food. He's like, flat out on the sofa, but because he hadn't had much attention, because I was driving. He likes his attention as a boss, so now he's been a bit of an arsehole, getting my face a bit, you know what I mean, wanting attention. Oh. So yeah, basically, let me check the time. I've got about an hour before I set off to Dubai. Gonna go to the shop, I'd knock and buy some Red Bulls. I'll be vlogging, don't worry. I'll be vlogging. And should be a good little vlog this today. Back in action, my first big event since before Ramadan. Well before Ramadan. And yeah, getting on it, people. Thanks a lot for your support and everything. I really appreciate it. Thanks for all the get well messages and stuff. I don't get ill very often. When I get ill, it's like a bad illness. Like, just not bad ill. I ain't got a fucking plague or anything, but I'm saying it's like it hits me hard, basically. I don't get like a little miniature flu. I get a fucking off my feet in bed on my back kind of flu, you know what I mean? I wish I was in bed right now, actually. I feel like shit, but I went to the barber today, got like a fresh trim, Rudy. Went to the barber, got a fresh trim. Hair is a bit messed about that and stuff. Went to the barber, got a fresh trim. Got a fresh beard shave and everything. It's all good. Hair's a bit fucked up, obviously. I'm a hard one, but anyway. But yeah, feeling a bit fresh. Obviously, I had a shower and stuff. Got some fresh clothes on, some fresh garments. And yeah, that's it, babe, people. Big love. What is it, man? Yeah. See, people. Wedding ring. Just you know, got to wear that just in case the birds, you know, they jump all over me. You know what I mean? If I didn't wear this, you know, I'm a bit of an irresistible bastard, aren't I? So, you know, they'd be all over me, people. You know what I mean? I've got to just put that on so they're like, they understand that I'm not available. I'm taken. Holly's taken me off the market. The market is crashed. I'm off the market. No birds can have me. Sorry, but it's not happening, love. Don't care how much you flaunt it. I'm not taking it. I'm not for sale. I'm not, you know, you can't put any amount of temptation in front of me, because this means a lot, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, I'm just messing around. I'm going to get off this now, yeah? Wish me luck. Wish me luck anyway. And I'm going to go do my thing tonight. They're not ready to see an FND production in this place, I'm telling you. They're not ready. Yeah? They're not fucking ready. Anyway, have a good night, yeah? I'll see you next time with this bad boy on the way to Dubai. Safe. Peace.